What are you doing? I've no choice now.
So if you kill her, she won't invade you later as Nameless Usurper. This actually wasn't in the unpatched version. I don't know when they fixed this, or I don't know if you call it a fix or... But yeah, even if you, in the unpatched version, even if you kill her, Nameless Usurper invades. Okay, so... After the next rotten fight, we're going to be buying bright bugs.
Bearer of the curse. See, let me.
And I'm just going to... Even though we're going to be getting it from Falcon, getting the what, or the hat, whatever you want to call it. So, there's kind of a weird hitbox with Falcon. It's because of that chair he's sitting on. Might come in handy. I usually never use it, but hey, we did use those amber herbs for the giant fight. No. Stop locking on. So I don't know if this was a good thing or a bad thing to do this, but it seems to be working out okay.
I see.
Okay, let's see here. Oh no, we got everything. We have... Oh, you gotta buy it from Malentia. That's right. Do I? Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm just. You really need... I don't know if this really makes a huge difference with stamina regen, but... Skeleton Lords can be... very draining. I'm not sure where I'm at with souls. Now, you can actually put on... I can put on the soul farming stuff at the end of the fight, which... might consider doing, I don't know.
Thank you.
Yeah, so after the skeleton fight, we're going to be getting another copy of the Soul Spear. So we're going to be burning an ascetic. So this route, it seems like it's the long way, but for some reason it loops around, and I don't know if it's faster, but it's definitely safer than going the other way. Okay, so hopefully this will go well. Okay. The hard part's over, I think. Hopefully. Okay, we can use it. We can test this out now. Whoa, that's a... Yeah, this staff has a long cast speed. Wow. Let me see if I have the... Great Clip's probably better for this, but this is just a lot of fun to use. And it's usually not very good for most fights, but this one, it's... Alright, good. We got the... Put on in time. Thing. Do I want to go through? I'm just trying to think if I want the large shards for, like, the rapier and stuff. I don't even know if there's enough to get it up to plus six. But yeah, let's try. It's probably a bad idea. I'm probably fine with just the club, but... Oh yeah, what am I thinking? Oh, that was kind of overkill. But... He's dead now. Oh. Oh, I don't have the... I thought I put the dragon stuff. The dragon charm. Oh well. Okay, two hits with 50 intelligence. That's good. Good to know, I guess. Not even gonna bother trying for that one. Wait, whoa, what the, is my controller? That was weird. I guess we need one more. I know there's another one, but it's not gonna do us any good. We need three more if I get up another level. I want to buy his other stuff too later. Yeah, if I had that ring, the clear blue stone ring on, it would have been better for the skeleton fight. Oh wait, no, I had this was pl- so I only need. Well, it's still not enough. If you make it back. Either way, it's enough to get to plus 6. Yeah, I probably should have just gone to the Lost Bastille. It really wouldn't have taken much more time. I don't have the Ring of Blades on. Well, I kind of want the stamina more than. Oh, the old Leo ring. That's the whole. I mean, we took a long time to get that. For two is kind of risky, but I don't really like risking all these souls, but I'm going to. So let's see here. Old Leo ring. Ring of Blades. Yeah, I'll just have to be careful with. Do I even What is... Yeah, okay, I definitely need to kill him one more time. Okay, this would be good. So we still have to go and get the extra soul spear. Well, I actually don't know for sure if I needed to kill him. Like I said, this isn't planned out. It's... Oh, yeah. I almost forgot about this.
On you. Thank you kindly.
Alright, so 32 is where we want to get. I'm just going to go up more so we get it. How much do I need to go up to get agility? Do we want strength or dexterity? Because we got the... Yeah, we're gonna... I guess we'll do that. I guess that's a pretty good spread. Oh, wait, how... How much do I need to level? Okay, we'll just... I don't know. 10,000? So I think I'm gonna just dark sign, because I'm low on Homer Bones.
Bearer.
I guess we'll get. So I'm still going to have to figure out what to do with these rings. Something else I needed to do, but... Oh yeah, I was thinking if I need to kill the crystal lizard. So we can get... So after Mirror Knight, what's her... Kalan will sell large shards. Oh, why'd that made me go out of my inventory? fine, whatever. I'm out. I'm not gonna use Soul Vortex for anything, so I don't want that on my hotbar. I guess we'll just... I'm gonna have to figure out what to do in my inventory. I guess I should have raised Vitality. That would have been... Although if I have to raise Vitality just to wear Soul Farming... stuff. So yeah, now we got 8 soul spears. On my I should put my... should equip the staff, I think. Okay, where am I at? 64. Yeah, I guess we'll do that. Oh, well, I'm not even using... Yeah, and I want that anyways. I'll need a Leo ring. So this is a little risky, but it saves time. Might need these for Shrine of Amana. Alright. not going to get that, the Elizabeth Mushroom, because the rings I'm wearing are just low durability. And we already got the staff up to plus 5, so we don't need the Twinkling Titanite. I might not be able to two-shot him. I think the club's gonna be quicker. Let's refresh. So for Shrine of Amana, I'm not sure if I want Rapier or Great Club. I mean, they're both good choices. I didn't mean to do a guard break there, that was weird. You know, let's get this. This will be fun. Even if melee's quicker, it's kind of fun to use some of these spells. But yeah, doing a multi-class build can be really tough if you don't know what you're doing. Not just in Dark Souls, but like most RPGs, I usually go for the multi-class build for my first character and second character, like intelligence, dexterity, and then faith, strength, which wait, am I even under? Yeah, okay, I already checked that. I don't know why I'm... But I don't know if I want to use... magic in this fight. Trying to decide if I want the Chlorianthe ring or not. Let's see what my regen is like. Yeah, it's not bad. Could be better, but it's kind of hard to tell, to be honest. Oh wow, that was terrible. Yeah, it's weird. Sometimes he does several attacks. Sometimes he does four attacks. Yeah, this fight isn't going well. This is why the lizard with the mushrooms is nice. Yeah, this is... Wow. We're not getting that ring. Is that what we want? Yeah, I guess so. Do you want this for the poise? It's probably not enough poise to do anything. Did I even pick up the Drang Lake set? Oh yeah, I did. I don't know, this is probably a bad idea. Okay, let's give it a shot. Okay.
Thank you, kindly.
Visit me again, whenever you please.
I knew.
No.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh, maybe I should get the other bright bug. Oh, we got two Dragon Rider souls. I never popped the other one. Okay, that should... Oh no, we need another 1,000. Perfect.
Thank you, kind.
The Hexer set is actually good for this area. If you, well, straight set's better, but, I mean, if you don't have, for me at least. Yeah, you can drop down if you have the cat ring, but I figure the time it takes for me to swap between items. Oh yeah, there's crimson water in that chest. Good thing to grab. You're just doing a normal run, or I don't know, maybe like a magic only speed run, like. Yeah, the only magic run for Dark Souls 2 was before they nerfed hexes and before the DLC came out. And even then, it was only the all bosses route. Yeah, see, I was able to use the life gem without being staggered. Oh, can't two-shot them. Okay, this... You can't... Do I wanna... Oh, whatever. Time it takes. Yeah, so you can only, I can only two-shot them with counter hits. Well, they both missed. Oh, I need my... I need the bow, actually. That... But... Oh, he died. He fell in the pit. Okay, so we're going... There's not really any point. Job. Do we even need to level again? Oh my god, these guys are... You Yeah, that's why I... You can actually... Okay. Yeah, we need... Whatever, yeah, fine. There's like a sweet spot you can go where he doesn't do a ranged attack. And he doesn't close his foreskin hood or whatever you want to. I think the club would actually be better for Velstat. Let's do this. Do I have anything lighter? Oh, well. Yeah, we definitely... So I'm going to summon the NPC here, just in case Forlorn invades. Oh, we got a bunch of... Okay, well, we're not going to use the other spells, so... I don't even have my Pyro Glove equipped. So I was thinking about doing some sort of challenge run where I have to summon all the NPCs available and they all have to survive the boss fight. I guess if I killed the boss with the NPC dying, I'd have to use a bonfire aesthetic. Because a lot of these fights, boss fights, are actually tougher with the NPC. Especially if you want them to survive. Okay, so we'll get that. Oh, we got enough for all of them. And an effigy, which we're probably not going to use, but... Okay, so I need to... How many of these... I need to equip the Elizabeth Mushrooms. I'm gonna wait though. you can squeeze through most of these. I forget which ones you can't. I guess it's this one. Yeah, there's only like one that you can't. Ah, let's get this. This is... So, yeah, I learned that strat from Peachy Mike, so thanks to him for that. Because I can't do the bow trick you see most speedrunners doing. Oh, right. Should I save the resin? I don't... Oh. I should've... Ah, we'll just do it in here. Can we get one of these off? Yeah, as you can see, like, great club is, even with low strength, is doing more than a soul spear, just one hit. Oh, let's do a Soul Greatsword. So that does, was it like 580 something? So it does a little bit more than Soul Spear. Alright, we got 12 soul spears now. I don't even think we need Great Club for the next fight, though. Might as well just I'll switch back to the Rapier, I guess. I think this will be the last fight to level up in. You know, let's just... I think I'm gonna put this in my right hand. Put the staff in my right hand. Something to do with my control setup, it's easier that way. But. So I doubt this is going to be a personal best. We did a lot of stuff that was unnecessary, like. But I wanted to get. Like, going to DLC, I think. There might be a way to. That it goes quicker with the DLC, but I think it's skipping the DLC, I think, is the faster route. But then you don't have, then your staff is only like plus two, and I didn't want to, like, we're already using melee a lot. The more you, like, invest in the melee, and you just, you're less likely to use the magic. If you get a headshot in this fight, it's going to be over very quickly. It should be over. I mean, not as quickly as if you use Crystal Soul Spear, which I've done, and you like, it's a lot of fun, I won't lie. Yes, yeah, so 1,000, and then you see 16,000 with a headshot. Should we just, yeah, we're gonna just unequip everything. Oh yeah, and we gotta use these quickly. Alright, so, well, I might have more bright bugs to buy, we'll see. I know this is silly, but I'm kind of paranoid I'm gonna fall off the edge. Actually in time while that's load screen. Hopefully I, oh yeah, 2:14, so it's, yeah, over 2 hours. I knew it was gonna be a bad time. I wanted to get the other spells.
Thank you, Kai.
Can we get, do I want to get agility up to 99? I think that's another cutoff point. Yeah, we're fine. Doesn't matter if we lose these souls. Get hit by that. Oh, thought I had it on the Elizabeth mushrooms. How's it going, guys? Okay. I was trying to be cute, and I... I won't say that's for sure is what screwed it up for me, but... That's the attack I want. This. Yeah, I usually don't die up here, but it happens occasionally. Like 5. Five percent of the time, 5 to 10% maybe, I don't. Yeah, they kind of, because you don't know which direction they're going. I mean, I'm sure, like, speedrunners, maybe they have a better idea of where it's, like, competitive speedrunners who'd just do this really fast. Oh, no, I guess we do want the... So bright bugs, you can just tank him if you really. Yeah, I'm not really sure which. Which ring I'm better off using. I got a full hotbar. Maybe not the best idea, but I don't think it's really going to make much difference one way or the other. See if we can get both of them. I guess it doesn't really matter. I mean, it's nice to do, but no, don't block that. I'm gonna switch to this. Yeah, you can't guard break her. Oh wait, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, let's put the staff. I think I already had Elizabeth Mushrooms, but so let's see what the time is. Okay, 2:22. And so here's the one. 1:36 was my best. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.